Hey folks, evil is going rampant right now. I'm sure all of you see it. Here lately, I've had a lot of Pharisees coming to my channel. Woe unto you, scribes and Pharisees, hypocrites, for you make clean the outside of the cup and of the platter, but within they are full of extortion and excess. Matthew 23, verse 25. Woe unto you, scribes and Pharisees, hypocrites, for you are like unto the whited sepulchres, which indeed appear beautiful outward, but within full of dead men's bones, and of all uncleanness. Verse 27. There is literally so much things going on right now. I'm going to try to post some earthquakes right here. And here's some more stuff for you. And since my last video where I was talking about the seasons, I've heard from a lot of people that all around the United States and even in Canada, things are happening that only happen in spring. Jesus is coming soon, folks. And since my last video where I was talking about the heavy feeling that I was having, that was going on for about 2 weeks, and I can't even explain it still how I really felt. But just today, out of nowhere, I had this peaceful feeling come over me, and all of a sudden I was at ease. And I talked to a couple of other a brother and a sister in Christ today, and they said they felt the same way. Just today, out of nowhere, they just had this at-ease feeling, like it's done. Y'all, I don't know how many times I say this, I'm not counting, but Jesus is coming very, very soon. Look up, church. I love all of you, and God bless. Sometimes all I think about is you, late nights in the middle of June. He always been faking me out. Sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of June. He always been faking me out. Can't make you happier now. Sometimes all I think about is you. Jesus is coming. Even the children, the babies, are crying out, Jesus is coming.
Jesus is coming soon.
Jesus is coming.
Jesus is coming soon.
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 Jesus is coming soon.